And I've seen sisters that have been in this situation where they have said that they don't want to speak to the in-laws and they don't want to get involved. It's like, why? There's no issue. You know, they even move out the home and they're still unhappy. There's always unhappiness until they've just broken everything, and then they'll still be unhappy. So it's a cycle of just being unhappy.